Hi, I'm Adam from Healing Hands Osteopathy. Today we're going to go through the sideline hip series, which is a great exercise for hip strength and stability, and it's also a great one that you can do at home. So how we do it is you lie on your side. There's a couple of variations with this. So the first one is just going to be lifting straight up, really making sure that we're not tilting from the lower back at all. Then we can go from this position going straight backwards. Again, just making sure the back isn't moving at all. And then we can go into our hip circles. So going clockwise and anti-clockwise. Thank you for watching this clip, and check out our website for more information.